Okay. This is my camera holder I made out of Legos. Just put it right in here. Lay it down. Perfect. So it's pretty easy to make. Actually, just go like this. Give you a quick little look at it. And then I do these 5 studs apart for my camera, though. Okay. So we already did these races. Now, today is the Lowe's 300. I know it's already marked off, but I'm going to mark it off again anyways. Okay. And here's the race. Let's take a look at the starting lineup. Maddie5535 won the poll for today. And starting in second in row one is Casey Kane's Red Bull Dodge. No, not Dodge. I mean Toyota. In row two, we have Inside Bad to the Bone 0913. And on the outside of row two, we have Jeff Gordon 24 Rocks. Row three, we have Inside, which is the Lilkin, and Outside, which is the Sabretton. In row four, we have Inside, which is 1/8 Moneymaker, and the Outside, which is Juan Pablo Montoya. Starting us off in row five, we have Nugent 25, and we have Jeff 24 OV on the outside. And last but not least, in row 6, we have Jimmy and Dale. Green flag! And by the way, in all my races, I won't be doing any cautions. Go wide! Wow, Jimmy and Dale making his way up to the front. I'm very surprised no one has taken Juan Pablo Montoya's car yet. Two to go. Actually, I forgot. It is actually the last lap. Here is your finishing order. Congratulations to Jimmy and Dale, and then coming in second, 1/8 Moneymaker, then Juan Pablo Montoya, Nugent 25, then the Wilkin, Casey Kane, hang on a second, and this is Jeff 24 OV, and then Bad to the Bone, 09, 14, 13, and the Sabretton, and of course Jeff Gordon 24 Rocks, and then coming in last but not least, Maddie5535. Thank you for racing and watching today at the Lowe's 300.